We'll be going over my top three winter baits, and that's a jerk bait, a swim bait, and a rattling net. First up, we got the jerk bait. I mean, it's perfect for those finicky bass, and then it spins and gets down to those bass when they're on the bottom. Next up, we got a little minnow style bait, which matches the hex perfect. I mean, it can be fished multiple ways, and so far as a drop shot, a jig head on an Alabama rig, and even on a Ned rig, and causing the fish. I mean, it's just perfect. Matches the hatch, man. Next up, we got the rattling Ned. And this has very little action, a small bait, but when dragging this on the bottom, these actually has rattles on there. So that's gonna call in those fish. Just hopping that on the bottom, just like that, just gonna call in those fish. And there you go, guys. Those are my top three winter baits. If you like it, smash that like button. And then as well, get in the comment section below and let me know what are your top three winter baits. And then if you wanna see me go out and fish these baits, let me know in the comment section below as well. With that being said, I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.